Anthony Hopkins. Finish the Cosby Show. Do it.